Now, is there anything that you had in mind that you want to make sure that we talk about today in regards to killing death or anything?
Yeah, I mean, I just, for me, it's just key that people know that it's supposed to be silly.
Yeah, totally.
Like, The Killing Death is a parody of Blood Feast.
Oh,
Oh,
nice.
It's a Herschel Gordon Lewis movie from the 60s. I think it's 63. It's considered the first gore movie.
Oh, cool.
And, like, if you ever get a chance to watch Blood Feast and then watch The Killing Death, you'll see, like, oh, yeah, it's a total spoof, because Blood Feast is, like, these two bumbling cops following a cannibal killing people for part of an Egyptian ritual.
Oh, okay.
That movie cost $600.
Seriously.
And I shot it in 5 days.
Whoa, that was one of our questions. Oh my gosh. 5 days?
Yeah, so, like, you'll notice, like, a lot of the movie is, like, there's the killer at a place, and he talks to the person and kills them, and then the cops come to that place.
Yeah.
That's kind of how we did it in 5 days. And then all the stuff in the car was all shot at once, like, literally in my garage with green screen tape in the car.
That's awesome.
I was gonna ask that too, how you guys did the car scenes. Awesome.
Yeah, and, like, it was so uncomfortable because we had so many people in the car. The hobo guy was quite large,
Yeah.
so he took up a lot of the back seat, and then yeah, I got really cramped, and then you had to have the camera, and we had the lights, and it was like everyone was sweating, and it was in my garage, so there was no ventilation. It was brutal.
Oh my God.
And, like, all I cared about for this movie was that people would not feel like the hour of their lives was wasted. Because, like, I've seen so many bad movies where it's, like, at the end of the hour and a half, I'm just like, oh, what do I do with my life?
For real.
So I'm like, I don't care if the movie, if you think it's amazing or whatever, as long as you feel like something in that hour was, like, worthwhile, even if it's just, like, one joke that you laughed at or one scene or whatever.